Hey Harmonizers, this is a little clip of Mac just doing some bridleless riding training for one of the online courses that we've been filming and working on. So apologize, my videos haven't been coming out every single day like they usually are. I've been busy doing a few other little things, and this is just a little snippet of inside there. But the bigger thing that happened today was actually after we did our training session, I had a couple ladies that were up at the farm, and they did some energy releasing work on Mac. And so what I want to do is play that video for you guys. I'm not going to do any voiceover or anything. I'm just going to let you watch it, enjoy it. And what I'm really curious about is, as you watch it, what your thoughts are. Like, do you notice your body releasing any tensions or anything like that as you watch the video? Do you get any thoughts, or have you tried anything like that with your horses or seen anything like before? I thought it was pretty cool and undeniable that Mac found it very relaxing and did the most releasing intention that I've ever seen him do, with the licking and the chewing and the yawning and everything like that. So without further ado, we're going to jump into his relaxation session that he was doing, the releasing tension session. But otherwise, he's been doing super fabulous and getting used to that neck rope and being a total little superstar. So take a look at this releasing tension, and afterwards definitely drop a comment and let me know what you think. Wow. He's loving this. Is that you saying you're done?